everyone, welcome to the Essex Sport Facebook page. My name is Arlene. I'm going to run a 30-minute meditation session. Before we begin, if you just make sure you've got a comfortable space where you can sit with ease and just move your arms a little or your legs, we'll start with a little stretch before we begin the meditation. And you can also feel free to have some water nearby, cushions or pillows or anything you would like to feel comfortable, so even blankets or a jumper. And throughout the session, just do what feels comfortable for yourself. So you're welcome to leave out a bit that doesn't feel right, or just move at the pace that feels comfortable for you. Okay, great. So we're going to, later in the session, practice some breathing techniques where we'll touch our face a bit. So you might have some tissues handy, or make sure your hands are nice and clean beforehand. So feel free to grab anything you need before we begin. And also, I'll just go over a few ways that we can sit through the meditation. Okay, great. So just to start, we'll come to do a few movements to help our body be as comfortable as possible for the meditation, because we like to think about bringing ease to the body so that when you meditate there's no physical distractions. And for example, like, the mind might feel quite busy, almost like if you think, imagine what the beach looks like and all the grains of sand. But through meditation we practice kind of a stilling of the mind, so that I'm sort of like an hourglass of the sand. Though there are many grains, you start to kind of allow the focus to be more narrowed and soft. So when we do practice meditation, you're welcome to close your eyes and just listen and follow along. Or sometimes it's quite nice to have a soft gaze with your eyes just very lightly opened. And for example, I've got a candle here. Another form of meditation is to just kind of gaze gently at a candle, and that would be the focus of your meditation to help still the thoughts of your mind. Okay, great. So if you just come to a comfortable seated position, so you might sit like I am with your legs crossed, or you might have your legs in front of you. So just get comfortable for a moment and just take a sense of how your body feels today. And as you start to relax into your mat or your floor or your carpet, just start to bring your chin to your chest and notice how the back of your neck feels, the sides of your neck, and just very slowly start to rotate a little semicircle for your head side to side. So you don't have to bring your ear all the way to your shoulder, but you might just find the range that feels comfortable. And if it feels like there's lots of tension on the sides of your neck, you can bring your head a little bit higher up. So just make adjustments so that the range feels comfortable. Good. And then we'll gently stop when our head is back in the center again. Bring your head upright. Good. And just do a few shoulder shrugs. You can start to roll your shoulders up to your ears and roll them back down your back. Good. And you can go in either direction, so forwards and backwards, or just see how that feels today. Okay. Lovely. And then we'll start to bend our elbows, so just the palms of your hands are in front of you, and just check in with how that feels. Good. And keeping your forearms or your upper arm parallel to the ground as it is, you might just start to bend or rotate through your shoulders and bring the palms of your hands to the floor, and then rotate to bring them upright. And just do a few rounds of that. If it feels a bit intense, you can bring your elbows closer towards each other as you do that. Good. So just check in, how do your shoulders feel today? Just little movements to prepare ourselves for our meditation. Good. And then when you're ready, you can keep your arms as they are and just gently reach your hands up, and you can hold on to one set of your fingers with the other hand and just start to lengthen up. And the hands that you're holding, you're going to take a side bend away from it. So just start to relax to the side, and you can turn your head a little bit if you feel tension arise at all. Good. But just feel your sitting bones, if you're seated like this, connect, so it doesn't feel like your hips lifting off the ground. Good. Then back to the center, and then the other side. So holding onto the fingers of your hand, the opposite one, you can lengthen up and just take a little side bend here. And again, just do that at the range that feels comfortable. You might add a little rotation to your head, turning side to side. Good. Lovely. And then when you're ready, slowly back up, and then gently open your arms out to the side, and you can give everything a little shake. So if you do come to a cross-legged position like this, and just place your hands on your knees, and then just start to bring your rib cage over to one side, to the front, to the other side, and then behind you. And you might hold on to your knees for a little bit of purchase, so you can increase the range if that's comfortable. So you kind of lean back and then come to the side and forward. You can go in either direction with that. So just notice how that feels. So it creates a little rotation for your spine. And notice if it feels like an even circle, or maybe there's a little bit of tension in one part. Good. I'll do one more circle here. Lovely. Okay, great. So now we'll come to find a comfortable position for our meditation. So just see if you'd like to sit cross-legged like this. Sometimes it's nice to flex your feet and rest your shins on your feet. You can also elevate on a block, like a yoga block like this, or some cushions from the sofa like that. Another option, if you do have lots of pillows or blankets that you fold up, you can sit on your shins but place the cushions underneath your bottom. So I have a yoga bolster here, so if you had something that would be kind of high up like that, you might like to sit on your shins. And for myself, this is a little bit high. My knees are lifting off the floor a little. And if this brings, sitting like this brings discomfort to your shins, I don't want to labor this too long, but just you can take a little towel and roll it up. And for this example, that one, I can place that on the front of my ankle, and that feels a little bit high. So the nice thing about a towel is you can unroll it and make it smaller. So if that rests, is a nice place to rest my ankle, then the rest of the towel is a nice place to rest my knee on. Okay, so just find a comfortable seated position for yourself, with blankets rolled up or towels or stacked up or cushions. Okay, great. So just come to settle now into your comfortable seated position. And think about your spine. Perhaps you feel an alignment of your shoulders connected through your spine to your hips. So it's almost like you're resting against a wall, and you're welcome to do that. Adjust at any time to feel as comfortable as possible in your through your meditation. So you can come to lie down or adjust your legs. But it is helpful to try to find stillness if that's comfortable. Okay, so we'll start with just a little scan of our body. We've had a chance to stretch a little bit. But just scan and notice your feet, your legs, and just check in. How do they feel today? Do you feel tension, differences? Have you stood up a lot today? So just notice your legs and just observe, but without bringing judgment to it. How do your legs feel today? And just continue your scan upwards. So how does your lower back feel? Your stomach, your rib cage, your shoulders? Feel tension in this part of your body? Do you feel differences on one side of your spine to the other? So just notice without judgment how this part of your body feels. And then continue your scan upwards. Notice your fingers, your wrists, your elbows. How do your arms and your hands feel? Do you feel tension at all? Have you worked a lot typing? Do you feel tension in your forearms? But just notice your arms without judgment. And then scan upwards and notice your shoulders, your neck, your throat, your jaw, cheeks, eyes, top of your head. Do you feel tension at all in your shoulders, your jaw? Does it feel relaxed or clenched? Do your eyes feel active, like they're searching, or are they softening towards the back of your head? Notice your scalp. Your forehead, does it feel engaged and active? And just start to observe all of this without judgment. Just notice your body. And we'll come to observe now our breath. With your next inhalation, notice where the air enters and any part of your body that begins to move with your inhalation. And when it's time to exhale, notice the descent or changes and release of your body. And just observe where the breath is in your body. Is your breath naturally in your upper chest? Do you feel it lower near your rib cage? And maybe there's a sense of almost rising up with your inhalation or expanding. And when you exhale, let your exhalation be gentle but without effort. Observe if your breath feels even as you inhale. Does it draw in slowly or faster in parts? And as you exhale, the same. Is it relaxed? Are you controlling your breath? Or does it feel natural and with ease? And just observe now, perhaps your inhalation is elongating a bit. And you might start to allow your breath to feel longer and rise lower below your navel as you inhale. And as you exhale, a contraction, a drawing inward, almost like your navel comes inwards, approaching your spine. And just start to feel a deeper breath. You might think of your belly as if you were trying to inflate a balloon very slowly as you inhale. Your belly, this balloon inflates. And when you exhale, very slowly releasing the breath, like you're releasing slowly the air from a balloon. Just allow your breath to feel longer, slower, inhalation, expansion, like a balloon slowly growing. And as you exhale, gently releasing the air, but without effort or force. Just take a few more moments to feel your breath relax deeper in your body. And if it helps, if your mind feels busy, you might come to repeat the phrase. As you inhale, I am my inhale. And when you exhale, I am my exhale. So as an option, just feel the breath arise, and you might focus on that thought. I am my inhale. I am my exhale. I am just this moment with my breath. Your body feel as comfortable as possible. You're welcome to make very slow adjustments if you feel any tension arise at any time. So you can focus just on the sensation. I am my inhale. I am my exhale. Take a few more moments here to be with the breath. I am my inhale. I am my exhale. Continuing without effort to draw in breath. I am my inhale. And when you release, I am my exhale. Good. Just a few more breaths here. Observe the sensation as you breathe in, the temperature of the air that enters. Does it differ from the temperature of the air that releases? I am my inhale. I am my exhale. When you're ready now, just very slowly start to reconnect with your body. You might just touch the tips of your fingers together or touch any part of your body and slowly start to just bring little warm rubbing movements to it, like a massage or awakening, a reconnection. And just take a moment to adjust if you feel any discomfort. You can adjust your positioning, your clothing, add or remove layers. Continue to notice your breath, your inhalation, where it enters, the parts of your body that begin to move, and your exhalation, where it releases. Parts of your body that move, perhaps are the same or different. And we'll start to now count our breath. So when you inhale, how long does your inhalation rise for? Just count it without judgment. And as you exhale, how long does your exhalation arise for? Just releasing it. And perhaps the inhalation begins to find settled number. Your inhalation might be the same length as the previous one. And just just notice if this might occur, or perhaps your inhalation begins to deepen. We're just counting your inhalation, its length, and counting your exhalation and its length. On your next inhalation, counting again, you might find a little pause at the top of your inhalation before your exhalation occurs and relaxes. At the end of your exhalation, you might find a pause before your inhalation rises. Just observe without judgment your inhalation and exhalation. And if you have no issues with blood pressure or other conditions such as asthma, maybe your pause between your breath becomes longer. So as you inhale, notice the length, the pause before your exhalation might feel longer. Release slowly your breath without effort. At the end of your exhalation, there might be a pause again, longer. And perhaps your inhalation, as you count it, begins to rise for the number 4. Find a number that feels right for you. Pause, and maybe your pause is the same number as your inhalation. And when you exhale, the same number as your inhalation. Release your breath, pause, and maybe the pause is the same length. This is called a box breath. So just do this again at your own pace. Find the number of your inhalation as if you were drawing a box across for that length. Pause for the same length, like you're drawing a line down. Then exhale, same length. Pause as if you're drawing the side of the box. Just continue this box breath if that's comfortable. If it's uncomfortable, just find the natural flow of your breath. So inhaling is an option, count of perhaps 4 or the number that suits you, pausing for 4, you're drawing the side of the box, exhaling for 4, pausing for 4, inhaling again, same number. Pause, exhale, same number, pause, and just do a few more rounds, if that's comfortable, at your own pace, the box breath. When you're ready, just very slowly begin to return to your natural breath. Notice the quality of your breath. Does it feel relaxed? You can check in with your body. Make any adjustments again to feel comfortable, to feel at ease. Just notice the sensations of your body so you can come back to your breath again. So now we'll practice a breathing technique, or pranayama, called alternate nostril breathing. So this make sure your hands are nice and clean. Maybe you have a tissue nearby, just in case. So for alternate nostril breathing, there's a pattern. So it's exhale, inhale, switch. So when I mean switch, we're going to close off one nostril. You start by inhaling fully in both nostrils. Close off one nostril. Exhale from that nostril. Inhale from that nostril. And then switch and close off the other nostril. You can do this with index finger alternating your hands. You might have your middle finger resting in that space between your eyebrows, and using your thumb and little finger to do the closing off. So again, just practice this if that's comfortable for you. Exit at any time, but we'll aim to do this practice for about 2 minutes. So to start, inhale fully, close off one nostril. Exhale through that nostril at your own pace. Inhale through that nostril. Close off. Switching. Exhale at your own pace. Inhale and switch. So the pattern again is exhale, inhale, switch, continue at your own pace, alternate nostril breathing, exit at any time. It's a nice way to balance the mind, to balance the female and male sides of our mind. So just continuing at your own pace. Exhale. Inhale. Switch. Your breath be without effort, continuing if you're comfortable. Gaze soft or eyes closed. Making your next round of breath, exhaling through your left nostril, if that's the opposite one you started with. Just relax your hands slowly away when you're ready, and let your breath return through both nostrils at your own pace. Observe any changes or the feel, particularly that space between your eyebrows. Just notice the effects of your practice on your general breath, the feel of your body, and the flow of your thoughts. And again, just take a moment to adjust and feel comfortable. And we're going to do a little visualization next, so you can very slowly start to reconnect with your body. You might slowly move the palms of your hands across your thighs, or you can race the palms of your hands together and rub them till they feel a bit warm, and place your warm hands anywhere in your body, but it might be nice to place them on your eyes and just feel the warmth this creates. And when it feels comfortable, you might transition to lying down or laying with your back against a wall or a cushion, but find the position that feels right for you. And again, you're welcome to adjust at any time, but when you do move, think about moving slowly, like you're walking through candy floss. Okay, so just get comfortable and relax. And we'll scan again our body. Just notice how your feet and your legs feel, your hands and your arms, your back, your chest and shoulders, the sides of your neck, your face. And observe all the touching points you have with the ground below you. And just soften, let gravity take over so you can relax your hands, your arms completely. And just notice now the whole right side of your body. Notice your right hand, fingers, arm, your right shoulder, your right cheek and ear, eye, your right foot, all the toes of your right foot, your right ankle, knee, thigh and hip, and just feel that you can let go and relax the whole right side of your body, let gravity take over. Observe now the left side of your body, your left hand, thumb, forefingers, your left palm, wrist, forearm and elbow, your left shoulder, rib cage, side of your neck, your left ear, cheek, eye, top of your head, your left toes, sole of your left foot, your left ankle, shin, knee, thigh, your left hip. And just relax the whole left side of your body completely. And feel now your whole body, the sensation as you inhale, where enters expansion, and where air exits release. And just feel with each flow of breath, you bring in lightness and calm. And with each exhalation, you can relax, let go of any tension in your body. And now imagine in your mind that you're walking, and it's just sunlight, sunrise. It's before the sun fully starts to enter the sky, so the light is very soft, that transition before daylight fully arises. And imagine now that the air is crisp and cool surrounding you, and you begin to walk slowly through the cool air, up a gentle slope, a small hill before you. And with each step, you can imagine and hear a little crunch under your feet of gravel. And it's cool, there's a small frost glistening the pathway. And with each step, you hear a gentle crunch, crunch under your feet. And as you reach the top of this gentle hill, you can see the sun and the sky rising slowly, and its colors begin to change. As it rises higher in the sky, you can see gentle colors of pink intermingled with yellow. And as you reach the top of this slow hill, gentle hill, you can look down and you see below you that you're at a cliff's edge. And there's a gentle rolling waves below you, the ocean, a turquoise blue. And you might hear these waves gently rolling below you. And you stop for a moment and enjoy the gentle waves rolling. Listen to the waves. The waves feel peaceful. You feel with the waves as you listen. Waves of peace wash over you. Has passed. It's time to walk away from the waves. And you start to journey back down the hill, but still feeling that the calm of the waves vibrates in every cell. And with each step, you feel a lightness arise in your body, in your breath. And you feel that this lightness will be carried with you. And as you journey slowly back, step by step, you feel that you approach back to your room. And you might start to feel and visualize the room you're in. The color of the walls, the ceiling, the floor below. You can feel the temperature of your skin. And you notice, though, the sense of calm that you can carry with you throughout the day. When you feel ready, very slowly start to reconnect with your body, gentle awakening. You might touch your index finger and thumb together, or rub the palms of your hands together to create warmth. And place your warm hands on your body, on your eyes. And there's no rush. But when you're ready, you can very slowly start to make gentle movements, reconnecting with your body, finding ease in your joints, gentle expansion into space. Just feeling with the ease in your spine. And slowly, when it feels right for you, come back to a seated position. Thank you for practicing meditation with me today. You're welcome to check out the other videos on the Facebook page or on the Essexport YouTube page, and feel free to send any messages over on Facebook or email to Essexport if you have questions. So I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, and that this meditation carries with you. So thank you.